Nature always fascinated me. That's why I became a botanist. But my family had a unique heritage. Magic was alive in our blood. It was this magic that helped me in my research. When I was looking for a safe place for the fern flower, I asked my brother for help.
My sister, the PhD botanist. How can you believe in all this magical nonsense?
Take it easy, big bro. There's so much more to this world than your serious science. This flower has unique powers.
Wow, I'm surprised at how large it's grown. Still, I believe the microclimate has more to do with that, not magic.
Oh, brother. I do hope someday you'll find your way.
Another storm? The weather's been crazy since spring.
Is that snow? In July?
Quick, a storm is coming. We need to get to shelter. Let's hide in my house. Follow me! The wind is strong! Grab the branches to stay on your legs, Mary! Take my hand. Watch out!
How did you know?
I don't know. It was just a strange feeling. Hurry up, we're almost there. My leg is stuck! Help me get this stone, Mary!
We need to climb up there.
Tie the rope while I take care of these thorns. Take my hand. We're almost to my house. Oh no! What happened here? What a huge hole. Lightning really did this much damage? What the heck? Mary, watch out! Help!
Oh no, let him go!
Help!
John! What is that? Magical creatures! Where did they take John? Hey, what was that?
Zemaze took John. I have to help.
Are you okay? Those monsters kidnapped my brother.
A human sees me? How? Oh.
Zemaze, I need to wake him up. He knows what's going on here. It's strange that the storm stopped so suddenly. It was a proper blizzard. It's too heavy to lift. I need to pull it away somehow. Ouch! Oh, this steam is too hot. The weather is truly insane. Snow in summer? What?
must help John before Zmaze takes him to Varai.
Zmaze, Varai. I need to wake him up. Poor creature. It's unconscious. I have to hurry. It's not safe here.
Oh, I can recognize you now. You're John's sister, the one who turned towards magic. That's why you can see me.
That's true. And you must be a magical creature.
I'm Itvar, the guardian of this house.
Do you know who those monsters are? Where did they take John?
They are called Zmaze, and they are pure evil. They live in Varai, the land in the clouds.
I need to get there. Can you help me?
Maybe. John never accepted his heritage. But I know this box hides the story of your family. I hope you can decipher it and find a way to follow John.
He looks like some kind of wizard. Witchcrafters? Magical powers? In our good old scientific John?
Thank you. Dirai was a legendary land in the clouds, floating islands and towns in the sky. Clouders lived in Dirai and influenced the weather with their magic. Birds and flying creatures could get there easily. Even Zmeys, flying serpents, were welcomed there. A rainbow was a bridge to Virai. Create one, and you can get there.
So if I make a rainbow, I can get to Virai? It seems John was taken there. Whoa! Lucky thing I got out when I did. The creature Aitvar is still weak, but he won't.
I'll be happy to carry you on my back. Let's go to Virai.
Huh.
It's Virai! I'll try to find John. I can see a lot more from above, and you should find the king of the clouders. He can help us.
The land in the clouds. How can I find the king?
Wake up, stranger. I scared it away. Ho ho! A human? I haven't seen a human for eons. What are you doing here?
My name is Mary, and I'm looking for my brother, John. He was kidnapped and brought here.
I understand, dear child. I can help you. But first, I need to know what he looks like. Do you have his portrait? Do you have his portrait?
Will you help me find John?
You gave me a truly precise drawing. I'll ask the people of my kingdom if they have seen him. I wish I could do more to help, but my kingdom has been destroyed, and I need to repair it.
Your kingdom has been destroyed. Maybe I can help.
Someone has stolen my prism, an artifact that gives me power. It's hidden in the ancient temple above us. I can help you get up there. I'll make a bridge to the next island. If you bring the prism to me, I will help you.
Can't you take the artifact back?
I can't take my prism back because it's hidden in a place full of strong light. Strong light is harmful to me.
But how will I find you later?
You already know how to call me. Just ring this bell again. Now go and bring me the prism. Good luck, my child.
Meow.
In the past, clouders and humans lived together in peace. But humans forgot about the ancient balance. They created industry that poisoned the sky and clouds. Poison reached our land of Virai and is slowly destroying it. Thank you.
impressed. You succeeded. Please, give me the prism and then I will help you.
You humans are all the same, gullible and stupid. Now my plans can be realized. Guards, take her! Oh, but I keep my promises. You'll find your brother in my prison. Now you understand. I need you to complete the ritual.
I will never help you.
You will help me, or your lovely sister will die.
John, finally!
The king wants me to help him with a powerful ritual. He believes I have magical powers. How ridiculous is that? I'm a scientist. Why would I believe in magic?
Look around you, John. We're trapped in a magical kingdom in the sky.
Well, yes, but I don't want to think about it now. There are things more urgent for us to attend to. We need to get out of here. I think we should stop the king, too. He seems dangerous. I'll try to break into your cell through this wall. It's been weakened. Take this. Try to figure out a way to open this door. Together again.
Good. We've always worked better together.
You got the door open. I'll go first. You never know what's waiting out there. It's clear. Nobody's here. Come on. I'm trying to open this door. You can try with the other one. We must escape.
King imprisoned us. He used to be a good king, but now all he wants is his vengeance. The king imprisoned us. He used to be a... Don't leave me here. Don't leave me here. Help me, please. Don't leave me here. Help me, please. My hands are free, but I can't move. I was tortured. And I'm hurting. Please, bring me a healing potion. Then we can escape this prison together. This may be of help to you.
How are you doing with that door? I found a prisoner in here. He knows the way out.
I think I'm getting somewhere, but I need more time. Try to free the prisoner. I'll take care of the door.
Hey, John, how's the door?
I'm almost there. One, two moves and it'll be open. Thank you.
thank you for your help. The king used to be a good person, but recently he's changed. He treats us all like traitors now. The ritual he's planning? It appears he wants to do something terrible to you humans. You must stop him.
To stop him, we must escape the prison. Can you help us?
I know a lot of secret passages here. Follow me. I'll show you the way. Leave the door. It leads to the main entrance. Lots of guards there. I can show you a secret passage. I'm weak and I can't do this myself. But I sense a power of witchcrafters in you, young man. Use your magic and help me to move this wall.
But magic isn't real.
Just try. Try to move the wall. Think about moving it. Make your way through the catacombs. I'll stay here and set the other prisoners free. When you reach the outside, you'll be next to the castle.
Thank you so much. Good luck. Come on, John.
From time immemorial, humans and magical creatures have lived together. Humans and creatures helped each other, exchanging their magical gifts. Witchcrafters were humans who could help clouders to control the weather. Witchcrafters can unite their magical powers with clouders to rule over the weather in a truly powerful way.
Mary, look! I found this gem, and it says here it's connected with Perrin. I remember reading about him. He's a powerful god. Maybe he could help us stop the king. Perhaps we could find him using this gem.
Clouders and witchcrafters work together to create powerful weather effects. The King of Clouders can use the prism to expand his powers even more. The combined powers of the King, the Witchcrafter, and the Prism can be used to create the most powerful weather, the Deluge.
So this is the ritual the King needs John for? It will flood the entire world. Zmei! I must warn John. We have to hide. John, we need to...
There you are. I'll teach you obedience.
What's this? Can I use it?
Ah! Oh, Idbar! Thank you. Do you know someone called Perrin?
Perrin, the creator. Yes, I'll take you to him. They say Perrin lives at the top of this hill, ahead of us. This is as far as I can take you. He uses magical defenses. No creature can disturb him. But I know he has a weak spot for humans. Climb the hill and find him. Good luck!
The bridge is damaged. I can't use it. How would I get to Perrin now?
Who dares disturb me? Show your face, warrior! What? You don't look like a warrior.
Mighty Perrin, please listen to me. I need your help.
You have passed all my tests. Some of them with your wits rather than strength. But I appreciate that. Speak.
The King of Virai wants to flood the earth. It will kill all people, animals, and magical creatures living there.
This sounds serious, but that must mean he has obtained the prism.
He cheated me into getting it for him. Will you help me undo this mistake?
I can help you. To defeat the king, you'll need the Zmei Scepter. It can banish Zmeis, and it is a powerful weapon. I'll create a magical portal, which will take you to the temple of my eternal enemy, Veles. The scepter is hidden there, but be careful. Zmeis swarm around it. You can navigate through the portal using star constellations.
The storm. Is the ritual starting? All the Zmeys are flying away. I have to hurry.
Zmeys are the sons of chaos. We don't serve anyone. We ally with the king when it suits us. Virai wants us to bring chaos and destruction, and we do it because that is who we are.
Whoa, can I really control this? Let's try. Go! John needs me. What happened?
You have beaten the Zmeys with the scepter, but it proved too much power for you to handle. You fainted. That's why I brought you here.
But how is that possible? I didn't know how to use the scepter.
There is strong magic within you. Your magical powers and strength of will have activated the scepter.
Will you help me now?
Of course. I will create a portal to the castle. And I'll adjust the scepter so that you can use it. Go through the portal and confront the king. You must destroy the prism. It is the only way to stop the ritual. Don't worry. If you and the witchcrafter unite your powers, you will win the battle.
Thank you so much. I will not fail you.
Take the scepter. Now it will be loyal to you.
Harun was right. I have to join my powers with John like it's shown on this relief. The king is leaving. This is my opportunity. I must get in there. But now I can save John! I hope that Perrin wasn't mistaken. Let's fight! John, finally!
I can't move! Look at my pal-
Don't worry, John. John, stay with me, John!
Enough! I should have disposed of you when I first met you!
No!
At last, I have finished the ritual!
Thank you.
The flower fern is a magical treasure that can grant any wish. Only a person pure of heart can find it.
Now I will be protected from the king's missiles. The flower fern. They must have taken it from the earth. Come on, little flower. Do your magic, please.
The flower. Its magic made me stronger. You were right all along. I do have powers. The king teased me, provoked me into using it, but I can't control it. It just bursts from me.
Don't worry. I understand this magic and will guide you. Just join your power with mine. We must destroy the prism.
The ritual is complete. I have no need for you anymore. Die!
I need to fight the king with the scepter.
I will kill the both of you!
John, go! Get the prism! For that.
Ha! You can't stop me now!
John, now!
No!
last. It's over.
Mary, on behalf of all magical creatures, I thank you. As the old laws say, whomever defeats the king will take his place on the throne. John, you are the new king of Virai. You may return to Earth to say goodbye to your world. Please, present the scepter to John. Please, present the scepter.
I'll do what I can to prove worthy of this honor. Thank you, sister. You never stopped believing in me.
Mary and John returned to Earth, bringing the flower fern back to the valley. Mary decided to remain behind. John returned to Virai with Aitvar. There, he would protect the balance between two worlds, the human and the magical.